terrific group of celebrities for you. We have a terrific group in our studio audience, too. Divided into three sections, of course, as always, blue, red, and yellow. And let's meet our group, shall we? Here they are. First, on my left. Oh, we have other people backstage. Only for a moment, I freaked out. Here we go. The stars of Emergency, Mr. Bobby Troop and his wife, Julie. Oh. You're sitting in the blue television set at this point, which means, of course, that the blue section will be rooting for you guys today. And we wish you lots of luck. And how are things going? No, you're not blue. Am I blue? We'd love to hear you sing, as a matter of fact. Let's forget all this ahead. You sing a couple of numbers, okay? No. Wait a minute. Next to Julie and Bobby is Mr. Bill Trobisz and his countess wife, Rona Barrett. Too. We have four rookies on the panel today. You're in the yellow section this time, Rona. Okay?
Oh, I like yellow. Our whole house is in yellow.
Looks like our living room, the lime green and the yellow.
Oh, all right, fine. Great. I hope it'll all be planted just for you that way. Next to Rona in red, Bill is a guy who's been yellow for years, Dick Gauthier and his wife, Barbara Stewart.
And Barbara, of course, is in red. That was the color of the light when we first met.
It's nice to have you with us. As you know, our scoring system, each question is worth $150. $150 in the pot. And for every one of you that gets it right, you get a share of the $150. Here is the first question. I'm about to read it to you now. Ladies, don't give me the answer. Which of these books would you rather receive as a gift? The Joy of Cooking or The Joy of Sex? Which of these books would you rather receive as a gift? The Joy of Cooking or The Joy of Sex? Think about that, ladies. We'll come back and find out your answer in a minute. Bobby, what do you think Julie's going to say?
That's really an exceedingly difficult question to answer because she likes both of those so much.
Yeah.
She's a remarkable cook, Julie. But we have a lot of cookbooks, and we don't have that many. We have only about 150 pornography kinds of things around there.
Yes, right.
With about 12 films.
Yes.
I would say sex.
Okay. She'll take the joy of sex. Let's bring on Julie. Julie, which book will it be, cooking or sex?
Oh, you see, I'm quite a good cook. And everything is joyful. I think I would probably learn something more from the joy of cooking.